Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Today we woke up a little late, so we are a little stuck with our office work. Along with that, we're just giving some time to VO, you know, alternates. As you can see that my baby is a little cranky. She wants to sleep. She woke up really early. She generally sleeps on her cot, but in the middle of the night, if she wakes up at around 3 o'clock or 4 o'clock, she calls us and we take her from her cot, you know, to sleep with us. And then she wakes up really early. What I do is that after she wakes up, she kind of indicates us to put her down. So there is nothing in her reach that can harm her. We have made sure of that. Let her be, let her go down, play her own thing, and then yes, then she comes and calls us when she gets bored. Today we have a plan of going to a place called DFO. It's basically an outlet mall. It's in a place called Homebush. Thursday is the only day during the entire week that the malls here are generally open till 8 o'clock. I have some shoppings to do. Vio's shoes have become tinier because obviously she's growing. I have to buy a lot of clothes for her. Apparently she's in her growing years. Every month, you know, her one or the other thing, it gets smaller. That's what is the plan, to wrap up the work and just go to the outlet mall and do some shopping. If you can see, it's extremely cloudy today and I have no idea if it's gonna pour or if it's not gonna pour. Wow, the view is like, I'm seeing it through camera again and I really love the view from Vio's room, really. Hello! So now we are all set. It's about 4:30. And we are heading to DFO. As I was mentioning, it's an outlet mall in a place in a suburb called Homebush. Vio is set at the back watching cartoon. We have parked our car now and now we will be heading to the mall. It's 5 o'clock right now and the mall is going to get closed in about 3 hours. Like, it's open till 8 o'clock. Let's see what we can do in these 3 hours. Nike right now. Abhijit is planning to buy some shoes, so am I. Well, I'm planning to buy a all black shoe and I'm not sure if I'm going to get that over here. So far whatever I've seen is not really very impressive. Let's see if I can get something. All these are basically clearance section. You have major discount in the shoes, like shoes which are like $80, you get it for $60. Shoes which are $130, you get it for $100. It all depends, but it's, see, it's all written as clearance. It's a clearance area.
We are leaving Nike. Disappointed, we didn't get what we are looking for. I'm looking for all black shoes. I don't know what Abhijit is looking for, but at least this is my requirement. They do have all black shoes, but I just don't like the design here. They have Fila and they have another, I think they have Puma as well, right? That is on the next level. Now we're going there and then we'll see if we can be lucky today.
We're in real time crunch right now, but we've not got any snack for Vio because we were hurrying from home.
So we are trying something different. There is a store here, it's called Dinosaurs, and they have some dinosaur looking cakes. So we've got this custard cake which comes in 3-pack and it's just $5. Let's see how that works and we'll see if you like it. Store. The store's name is Gibbs and they have heavy discount going on. Obviously, we are reaching summer, so that's the reason why the woolens have heavy discounts. Like the ones which are generally $49-$50, I'm getting it in 10. Like this, these sweaters, these cardigans, they are all $10. I'm fighting with Abhijit that should I just, you know, start doing the woolen shopping for next year, buy from this year only. He's totally against it, but we'll see. Even they have a lot of trousers of kids of all age, from newborns to like all sections are there, more or less 5 to 7, 8 years, and there's a heavy discount right now. Her to have something which is lightweight, and her trousers are all small now. She's on rampage today. She just doesn't want to stand in one place. She doesn't want to hold her hand. She just wants to keep on running around.
This is one of the best things I like in Australia, which is called parents' room. You have a place over here for the kids to play and engage themselves. Every parents' room is designed in a very different way. These are the rooms where you can sit. They have sofas in this room and you can sit here and you can feed your baby. The best part why it's called a parents' room is because both the father and the mother can be a part of this room, and that is the amazing part. It's always a separate washroom. It is not incorporated with ladies' washroom or men's washroom. It's a separate parents' room where the father also can bring his child, or the mother also can do that, or both of them can accompany. And I love this concept. And not just father and mother, anyone. So basically, this place is not gender specific. End of the day, it's not just a father's responsibility or a mother's responsibility to, you know, do these stuff.
Say hi. Hi. Now we have come to Puma. And let's see if I get my black shoes over here or not.
Guys, I love this shoe. I have to see that if they have the shoe in my size or not. But I like it. I kind of like it. What do you think? How's the shoe?
Yeah, it looks good.
Looks good, no? Pretty nice. They have this pink texture to it. Let me go and find out if they have something in my size.
Did you like anything? Did you like anything? Which one do you want to buy? Huh, mama? Which one do you want to buy? Oh, that one. Interesting choice.
We got two shoes for Rio and we got one for me, all black.
We are exhausted. Everything has closed. It's 8:05 right now. Vio has had her last food pretty late, so we are planning that we'll give her some milk because she must be very hungry. We'll get going. We'll just pick our dinner from somewhere and then we'll head home.
This is the next morning. So good morning everyone. Yesterday I just could not pick up the vlog and do anything because we came home late and we were very tired. It was a very fruitful day, but since we just had 3 hours to go shopping, as I said, that we reached there at around 5:30 and everything was closing off. Today, again, it's a very cloudy day this morning. Abhijit is in office. He has some, you know, event at his workplace, so he has gone there. I have some work to wrap up. Vio is in daycare. That's it really for this video. I hope you guys liked it, and I will get back to you with another vlog. Till then, bye bye.